six and seven, and number three.
I know.
Hello. Okay, there we are. So my interest was piqued when Jeremiah introduced his second song as one of the most pressing songs of all time. And then I got a little nervous when it started playing and I realized it was one of my favorite songs of all time. But don't worry, there's no intervention, so we're good there. We've got two songs for you. Both are just songs about relationships. So first one's a Coldplay song called The Scientist.
Questions of science.